Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because of visions softly creeping, laughing seeds where I was sleeping, and the visions that was planted in my brain still remains, even the sounds of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Near the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes are stopped by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dared disturb the sounds of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a constant bruise. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. And echoed in the wells of silence. And then the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sun flashed out its warning in the world that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Tenement halls whispered in the sounds of silence.